everyone, and welcome back to Sip and Spin. My name is Skylar, and over here is Brittany. And today we're reacting to another new music video that I have not watched yet, which is going to be a rough time.
Just my favorite thing when we do reaction videos, I'm not gonna lie.
Because last time we did this, it was with Wavy, and they're On My Youth music video, and it was a moment for me, I'm not gonna lie. And it was just, it was a lot. And Brittany got to see it, and y'all got to see it, which is, you know, normally I have to keep myself composed, but when it's new like this, I'm not very composed. And I know this isn't going to go well for me because I've seen the teaser pictures. My Twitter layout is Hyunjae's teaser pictures. And also, he had a lace blindfold on recently, so if that is anywhere in this, we're done. We're calling it early. I'm not doing it.
I've only seen so little, but I see a cat, and I'm sold, so...
Yeah, in the thumbnail, there's Juyeon with a cat, and he's got this, like, markings on his neck, so I'm already, like... There's an eyebrow piercing. Good lord. Juyeon is just... Dear lord. Okay, it's fine. We're here. Let's get into it. I do love that the cat is like a jewelry fiend. Like, look at him. He's like, he knows what he wants.
He deserves it. I love this cat so much.
He wants the riches, and he deserves the riches. What? Fuck off! He's got blue contacts in. Are you kidding me? No. No.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm done. I'm done already.
Just started.
I know. Okay, so the person who started that was Younghoon.
This is like, I don't know anything about who this is.
Okay. Yeah, so this is Younghoon.
Okay, and yeah, of course he has silver hair.
He's right. A Leo.
Your favorite.
We know how I feel about Leos.
We know.
And also fucking eyebrow piercing. And I'm done already. What the fuck?
Also, is that like a
It's two. It's like two little eyebrow, or not eyebrow, a cheek piercing.
I was gonna say, that's not your eyebrow. That's like a cheek.
What are they called? Well, there's like a specific
What is
name
this? I don't know. I was asking you. I thought you would know more than me.
No, I said it was a fucking eyebrow, and I was
pretty hot. And I was looking for the eyebrow. I'm not gonna lie. I was like, oh, he has no. Because I just kept looking at cheek. I was like, oh, I missed the eyebrow.
No, I completely misspoke, and I meant his cheekbone. He's got two piercings on his cheekbone. Juyeon is the one that had the eyebrow piercing and, like, the thumbnail and everything.
Okay, but this is real? It's not, like, just for this video?
Oh, no, it's just for this video.
Oh, that's not real?
No, it is not real.
Okay. Well, I am disappointed.
Unless I'm completely caught off guard, because I've literally been avoiding most everything about this comeback because I knew I wanted to react to it here.
That's a pretty cool piercing if it's real.
But I'm pretty sure it's fake. Mm-hmm. Like most of them usually are. But yeah, that's Younghoon, and I'm okay.
You were not okay. I saw.
I'm okay.
Okay.
I don't like this face he's making at me right now, to be honest, but it's fine. Okay. I hate it here.
Who's this?
Hyunjae.
Okay.
He was the one who, before we started recording, I was like, my layout is the Hyunjae teaser pictures, and
okay,
he also had the lace blindfold.
So is this your bias?
Okay, so...
Oh, here we go.
Okay, so in The Boyz.
It's like, I know nothing about The Boyz. I don't even know if I've really heard of them.
Okay, well, I love The Boyz.
I like it so far. They have a cat and cheek piercings. Sign me up.
The Boyz are one of my favorite groups.
Okay.
Like I said, like, you know, Pentagon and NCT are like at the top, mm-hmm. but The Boyz are like very, are also up there with them. I love The Boyz. I have multiple biases, but my like ultimate bias out of this group is Hyunjae.
Okay.
But it's Hyunjae, Jungkook, Kevin,
I don't know who it is.
Changmin or Q. His stage name is Q. Okay. Sunwoo and Juyeon. So okay. Six.
Okay.
So lots of different members.
So it's 10? How many members are there?
10 or 11.
Okay.
Because I feel like I'm forgetting someone, but then I also feel like I'm not forgetting someone. So I think it might be 10 because Hwa left the group. So I think there was originally 11 and then now there's 10.
Okay.
Like off the top of my head, I don't know.
Okay.
But I definitely bias most of the group, like at least a majority.
Okay, good to know. Okay.
Well, so that's Juyeon, who was in this little clip right here. After Hyunjae.
The one with the little lollipop sucker type thing.
Yeah. And that's she Q. Said,
yeah.
And that's Q right behind him. So, fuck my life, I guess. This is just a fuck Skylar video, I guess. The fuck Skylar committee had a meeting or something.
It's a personal attack.
Jungkook, Hyunjae, Juyeon, and Q. All that's missing is Kevin. And as Kevin shows up next, I'm done. We're ending the video immediately.
Bet. Was that Kevin?
That was not Kevin.
Okay.
Love Eric's red hair in this. Hello. Good for you, Eric. Very vibrant.
It's a lot of trophies.
Lots of trophies. But you love it right. That's Sunyeon. He's the leader.
Okay.
He's incredible. Incredible vocalist. Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just, if he was my bias, I would not be alive. Like, I'm so glad he's not, because if he was, I would be done for. People who bias Sunyeon are like the strongest people on earth. I don't know how they do it, to be honest.
I feel
honest.
Like that needs to be a shirt. If he was my bias, I would not be alive. Pretty good. You need to give that out at like K-pop concerts. Yeah.
like how we got
on
all
the
those,
back of a card,
all those freebies
on
the
face card.
Yeah, next time we go to a K-pop concert, I'm gonna bring freebies, and it'll just be on the back. Like if he was my bias, I would not be alive.
I love that. To you. That's cute.
That's new.
I like. Ooh.
Like the little choker.
I like the visuals.
Yeah.
His yeah.
Orange hair.
I wasn't looking at the choker. I'm going to be honest. I was looking at the flowers. So we see where we're looking.
I was immediately looking at the choker.
That's
I'm
fair.
I'm not going
to
lie.
I also feel like I'm probably like a mother to all of these children. So I don't think, like, they're so young. I can't think they're... any of them are cute.
Yeah, you can.
I mean, they are cute. Sure. Their name is The Boyz.
We're just going to go through this really quick. So you... Hmm. Just because... Because I don't actually have their years memorized like I do with NCT or Pentagon. But... Okay. So Sunyeon was 96. Jacob is 97. Jungkook is 97, Hyunjae is 97, Juyeon is 98, Kevin is 98, New is 98, Q is 98, and Hyokyeon is 99, Sunwoo is 2000, and Eric is 2000. And that is that.
All too young for me. Thank you. I know what I am about.
I guess I'm gonna get you into like older, like EXO is like very much like
I know EXO.
Yeah. So all the older groups are definitely.
I am old. Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
I think all of these people are just like they're so cute. They're so precious.
See, meanwhile, I'm born in '99. You're and like
frothing up the mouth, but like that's fine. Go off, queen.
But most of them are older than me, except for, New, Eric, and Paul, who were all 2000.
Meanwhile, I'm just like, I want to protect you because you're also cute.
All the rest of them are older than me because I was 99. But that's like that comment who told us about Lucy and was like, maybe it won't make you feel as old.
Okay. Yeah, that was a personal attack and you were on my list. Thank you so much, commenter.
No, we actually really appreciated your comment. We will probably be reacting to Lucy because I honestly forgot about them. But
well,
I did...
they're my age, so I guess we probably will.
But no.
Even though they're quite old. Thank you. There's so much more of them than there were a second ago, and I'm just like, what happened?
See, I was about to pause it because of that one dance move, so...
I was just paying attention to the math.
So this is actually Hyokyeon, and Hyokyeon is in this music video. He is not going to be part of promotions because he got injured. So he is currently on hiatus, resting, went to the hospital. Sunwoo, that's who I meant, not New. Sunwoo is also 2000. I said New, but I meant to say Sunwoo. But Sunwoo is supposed to be on hiatus, went to the doctor and they were like, you need to rest. And he was like, nah, fam, I'm good. Because he's insane. Sunwoo is apparently having some issues with like his nerves and like neuropathy and like this other symptom of neuropathy. And he's like, nah, I'm going to keep promoting. For some, like, Sunwoo, you're not watching this, but Sunwoo, please rest if you need it. If you are hurting, just take a break. It's okay. But Hyokyeon also injured himself, and so he is currently resting from promotions. But this is him. He is in the music video, but he will not be promoting, like, on live shows and stuff because...
Do you know how he hurt himself?
I read it, but I honestly forgot. I remember reading the statement and being like, oh, okay, Hyokyeon hurt himself. He's taking a break. And then I saw the Sunwoo one that was like, Sunwoo is also hurting, but he is not taking a break. And I'm like, dude, take a break. Like, I would much rather like K-pop artists take breaks than to keep pushing themselves. So I'm very happy Hyokyeon is taking a break instead of pushing himself. And I kind of wish Sunwoo would do the same, but not my place. Parasocial relationship. It's not my place to comment. Like, they're allowed to do whatever they want. But.
All right.
But that's fucked down.
Okay.
Yeah, that. Not okay. Juyeon, fuck off. Like, that's Sunwoo in the front, right there.
Okay. I'm trying to read the shirt.
Oh.
And it's not loving me. Free your mind. Kick. Something. Kick your ice?
What?
That's all I'm gonna focus on, I gotta be honest.
Kick your IG.
I'm probably distracting you from the rest of the video. Motorsports!
That's my thing! Yes!
You can rewind if you need to. I didn't mean to distract you. That's what I'm focused on, though, is that fucking shirt.
No, I'm the same way. Like, one of the groups I want to have you react to is Wonwee, which is another band. And Haren was wearing a shirt. And I spent the music video, an acoustic version of the song, and like four live shows trying to figure out what the shirt said. And it turns out it was just like a brand motto for that shirt. And I was like, I spent 2.5 hours trying to figure out what this shirt says, and that's all it said. I was so mad, but it's fine because I also get it. When I see words on a shirt, I'm like, I need to know what this says.
Great.
But no, yeah, motorsports, hello. Hi.
They've entered the chat.
Absolutely fucking not. Absolutely fucking not.
I saw your eyebrow pressing before this. That was the one in the motorsports.
That was actually Eric.
Okay, is that the one you were talking about with the thing?
No, that was Gia. So this is Eric. So Eric also apparently has an eyebrow piercing.
Okay.
Cool. Eric is the youngest. He is Jess's bias. He is not one of mine, but love him to death, obviously. But that's Eric. But then this is Gian, who's one of my favorites. And then literally,
and
that's why I was like, absolutely fucking not. Yeah. And then Younghoon and Hyunjae.
She cannot. I'm a head or suit, don't want it. Yeah. Hi, hello. My name is why you want it. To some girl, what the? You minded a whisper. Baby, I want you. There's Kevin.
He just winked at the fucking camera.
I feel like there was a lot of OSHA violations during this. Probably.
Probably. Because I was literally sitting there thinking, I was like, I really haven't seen much of Kevin yet. And then sure enough,
he's showing.
There he is. Like the wink, what the fuck? Fine.
Skylar cannot. She's dead. She's fine, actually. She's so fine.
I'm so okay. I'm totally normal and totally fine about all of this, actually. It's okay.
Is anything that you expected happening?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Like, I don't know the hype. I don't know. Like, you were like, I'm going to this blind. Like, did you have expectations? Like, is it fulfilling?
It is definitely fulfilling my expectations. Okay. So do you remember how whenever we watched the Wavy video, I was like, this isn't like Wavy's usual title track?
Yes.
Okay. So I listened to the rest of the album. There's a song on the album called Moonlight. And that sounded more like a normal Wavy title track would.
Yeah,
I think you talked
about this. Yeah.
But this is very much the Boyz. Like, if you think of the...
So this is not like unexpected.
No. In fact, Lip Gloss, which was their last comeback, also, fuck off calling it Lip Gloss. And the lyric being, I want to taste your lip gloss? Absolutely fucking not. And my friend Jeannie was like, oh, Skylar's going to have a lot of fun with this one. I was like, screw you. But very different, like a lot more cutesy, which the Boyz have had some like cutesy stuff, but really their stuff is more like powerful, very kind of like... more sexy, more like very powerful choreography, strong vocals, like,
all right,
not as cutesy. So, but they do have some cutesy stuff. They definitely have like a lot of different vibes. But this kind of genre, this kind of sound, if you think of the Boyz, this is kind of what I think of more often than not. Okay. They definitely do a lot of different stuff, but I feel like this is their more prominent sound, but also that's just my opinion. Like, I'm not going to be like, oh, if you listen to the Boyz, this is what you're expecting. Like, oh, or if you like the Boyz, like, this is what you would think their normal sound is. Like, just in my opinion, when I think of the Boyz, this is more of what I think of. And everything else that they do that isn't this is like they were experimenting with a different sound. But that's just me, of course. Like, because, you know, music is subjective, so.
Okay. Yeah, I was just curious.
But this is definitely, but they're doing a lot. That's for sure. They are doing a lot. They are doing the fucking most. Okay.
She's fine. She's totally fine. My trap, give me the soul. Head on my god. Baby, hear me out. What's on the bar? So critical. We have my soul up as a dog. You better watch it. Will you go? Okay.
I think that's Song Yeon singing right now, which is okay. That's great. Like I said, incredible voice. Like, there's a lot of light in his face, but I'm pretty sure that's Song Yeon.
Okay.
This is one of the group. I haven't got all of their voices memorized yet, which is, there aren't really a lot of groups that I have their voices memorized.
That's very impressive to have any. Like, I just, every week I'm like, I don't retain any of it.
The only group that I for sure, that no matter what song you play, I can tell you who's singing just by their voices, is GOT7.
Okay.
So, like, with this group, like, when I see their face, I'm like, I can tell you exactly who that is. Like, this is Q. This is Changmin. But if I can't really see their face, I'm like, I think that's who's singing, but I'm not really sure. But I'm pretty sure in this next part, Song Yeon is singing. And like I said, incredible fucking vocals. So happy he's not my bias, because I would not be alive.
Right.
Hello.
What just happened? Why did it explode?
I saw the explosion, but I was really like that high note.
Oh no, the high note was good. Just the butterfly explosion. I'm like, okay, sure. Butterfly is a suicide bomber. What are we doing? Like, right?
The butterfly is a criminal.
I mean, replay. That's what happened.
I just want to see something. That
yeah,
is
she's like, twist my arm, okay.
I'm like, the whole, I'm like, okay. But yes, we'll get back to the butterfly.
This butterfly is a murderer.
It does seem like the butterfly is the one who ran into the truck and exploded it. But now there's like a light butterfly chasing.
Just saying, I don't know.
But
that's my takeaway.
This high note, I want to hear it one more time. Incredible. It's so good. Watch it. Well, what did you think?
That was good. Like, I don't know anything. I've never heard of the Boyz. I gotta be honest. 100% honest.
Well, how was your first listen? Did you enjoy it?
It was. It was nice. I was focused all on you, I will say.
That's how it was during Wavy as well.
But it was enjoyable. Yeah. Like, I can multitask.
I loved it.
Okay, yeah, I think the bigger question is, what did you think? How did you like it?
I thought it was exceptional. So, sometimes with the Boyz, a lot of their title tracks, their B-sides are always exceptional. Some of their title tracks are hit or miss with me, especially Maverick. I really didn't like Maverick. I loved the music video for Maverick, but as far as the song went, wasn't one of my favorites. But you know, then they came out with like another comeback and then lip gloss and now this, and I've like loved everything since then. And I loved everything before that. So sometimes that's just like title tracks, especially with a lot of different K-pop groups, not just the boys, can be very hit or miss. But I've always loved the, like, I love the boys. I think they're incredible. And this song was just absolutely amazing. 10 out of 10. The music video was great. Choreography was great. They looked exceptional. Lost my damn mind for a lot of it. Fucking, it's hard having that many biases in a group because, you know.
I mean, that sounded like a lot. Yeah.
But I loved it, genuinely. I think they're great.
It was a fun video.
Definitely one of my favorite groups, for sure.
Okay, yeah, interesting. I know nothing about them. It was a fun song. I wish the cat came back in the end. That's my only critique. Like, I want to see more of the cat, I gotta be honest. It's fine, but I'm just saying. Could have been more cat, okay? It's fine.
But yeah, well, that was our reaction to the boys. Watch It, their newest music video. Came out earlier this week. I'd been putting it off so I could react to it on the channel. Yay! So now that we have done that, I guess that's it for this video.
Yeah, there's not a lot probably that Skylar doesn't know, but if you like these reaction videos, we do one-offs and we do binges. Let us know if there are any groups or artists. They don't have to be Korean. They don't have to be K-pop anything. If there's just anyone you want us to react to, let us know.
Yeah, like
Skylar is just teaching me K stuff. So yes. Yeah.
And like someone in the comments of our Extraordinary Heroes reaction recommended Lucy, which we kind of touched on in this video. We talked about it just a little bit, and that is something we probably will do, because I actually don't know much about Lucy. Like, I've
never heard of Lucy.
I only know two of their songs and completely forgot about them, because, like, I listen to their songs, the two songs that I have in my playlist, and I enjoy them. But as far as, like, Lucy as a group goes, which apparently they're a band, which I didn't know that.
That is fun. I like a band.
Yeah, I didn't know that either. I didn't know that they were a band because I'd only heard their songs. I'd never seen a music video. I knew nothing about them. So that is definitely something we are probably going to react to because someone commented about it. So
yeah,
definitely let us know if there's any music videos or group or, like, new stuff that you want us to react to or groups that you want us to react to and do like a binge compilation, and we will definitely add it to our list and try and get to it, because a lot of it is just me being like, Brittany, let me show you this. But yes, thank you so much for watching. Definitely let us know if there's other stuff you want us to react to. Let us know what you thought about this. And as always, if you would be so kind to please leave a like, subscribe, and leave us a comment. All of that is free and it'll just take you a couple seconds, but it really helps us out as a channel and we'd really appreciate it. And we definitely read all of our comments. We may not reply to it just because we're both very socially awkward. And so if we don't feel like we have anything else to say,
we'll just give you a like.
We'll just give it a like, because like, if we're like, I don't really know what to say to this, we don't want to make it weird. So, but definitely we read everything. We'll like it. And yeah, and that has been our reaction to Watch It from the boys. And thank you so much for watching. And we hope you enjoyed. And we will catch you next time. Bye.